bitch. Ooh, she kinda ratchet, but she classy. Ooh, behind the door, she super nasty. Thick bitch, love her when she throw that ass in. Ooh, got me a bad bitch.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. You already know it's your girl, Tay. Period. Welcome back. If you're new, hey girl. This video is gonna be like a week in my life vlog, so just stay tuned and see what I do throughout the week during quarantine. And yeah, so right now I am just eating in the car because my nail tech decided to like play me, like gonna tell me that she gotta push my shit back to 2 o'clock and it's 1:02 and I don't even live out here and I live somewhere else and I drove all the way out here to come get my nails done and now I'm just sitting in the car eating some McDonald's, y'all. I got me a McDouble with some mac sauce. If you didn't know, I just bought a switch on. Y'all let me know what y'all get from McDonald's, cause like I live in a small town and ain't got no food places at all besides McDonald's, Del Taco Jack, Carl's Jr., and that's it. So yeah, so y'all put me on to some new shit. I'm really not trying to sit here for a whole hour, but I guess I have to because I try to do some DoorDash. Like, I turn my app on and, sweetie, the highest I seen right now was $7, and I'm not about to do that. Mm-hmm. I feel like that's wasting gas. If you do $7 DoorDashes, that's just wasting gas. You see, I be doing them $20 and up. $7. I was gonna go in the mall to get a new nose piercing, because it was my friend's birthday and I lost my nose piercing. I lost it, it fell out, so I just had to put this ugly regular smuggler one in. And I don't like it. I want my other one. But yeah, so I guess I'm gonna just sit here, wait a whole hour. Ooh, child. Yeah, it is it, child. And but yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next clip, which will be me getting my nails done. I'm gonna be getting like a Valentine set. Decide what, well, let my Instagram decide what nails to get. I didn't know which ones to get. It was like this, I like pictures, but it was like this red set, and then there was like this white and pink set, and the white and pink set definitely won by far. So yeah, so just stay tuned.
So yeah, I got this Tommy fit sweatsuit and some red Air Maxes with that Prada bag. Hey, Seth, I got you. Hoping to see my outfit better right here. So, it's this tiny fit.
day. I know it's supposed to be a week in my life, but I didn't have anything planned today. I didn't do anything. I was supposed to get my feet done, but that didn't work out. So, this is just gonna be a day in my life. So, yeah. Make sure you guys follow me on all my social medias at _the.real.tay. And stay tuned for more videos, guys, because they are on the way. Next week will be a week in my life.